Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing great because I am doing absolutely great. I am at the Skin Ace Clinic at Bandra and it's been a very long time. I've been into a prep. I just finished with a competition like a week before, and believe me, when it's about competing, we are more about our body. And that is a time when I like didn't pay much attention on the face. Although like in the end we do the makeup and stuff, but the skincare routine that I'm talking about, so it's that time, the past 4 months, where I got a lot of like acne. I got scars, decoloration of the skin, like either a color. So it is now that I've got a little time to relax, and this is the place, and this is Dr. Parul, who has helped me, who's given me this treatment. Oh, what is the name of the treatment, doctor?
We call it as Medifacial.
Okay, it's the Medifacial treatment, which is like one of the most relaxing treatments that I've ever had. I almost fell asleep. It was done so nicely. Dr. Parul will tell you about it.
So, hi everyone. This is Pratiksha. She's a gold medalist in amateur
Olympia,
and she's won this gold medal for bodybuilding in women's wellness category 2021. So we have
said it so well.
We have a winner, we have a sports person, and I'm so proud to have her here. Now, as you know, she had to go through a rigorous preparation for winning this competition, where you can't see her abs and everything through the dress, but if you look at her pictures, she's amazing. Now, she had to go through a very high protein diet. Her stress levels were very high, and of course she had no time to take care of her skin. Her workout sessions are unbelievable, you know, to get all those abs and all, they work out like crazy. So with all this, when I just looked up, the high protein, the stress, though she's, well coordinated with her diet plans because she's got a coach. So she's low on sugars, at least I was saved on that. But her hydration levels were low, skin preparation, skin care was really low. So I had to get her into a little bit of skin mode now that she's a little free with us. So I had to give her some tips. One, of course, how to take care of her skin post her workouts. So what I told her was to keep her face and face napkins and body towels separate, to put body wash and of course her face wash, you know, immediately to wash her face and body after her workouts. Of course, not to pick the acne, because the acne was quite a lot on the back and on the face, and keep a good hygiene habit. Post that, of course, she has to come to our clinic once every month to get these acne sorted whenever she gets time. And her high protein and everything, we can't really do much about it. But yes, she's on stevia. That's an alternate to sugars. Her enthusiasm is great. So her help to, her help, whatever she needs for acne, that's our job. So I'm very happy to have her.
Thank you so much.
A winner in
my
clinic, and we are really proud of her to, to meet such a personality who's done and achieved so much in such a young age. Make us more proud.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.